was gonna at you.
Tyler, good job with the convoy, by the way. Do you know how hard it is to impress me? It's impossible. I'm so impressed. I'm goddamn inspired. I put down good money on you. Says your crew can own the city's drift and drag races. They're ship locked for drift and riot club for drag. Beat their bosses, get one step closer to entering the rush. Think you kids can do that for me? Oh, and tell your friend Jessica Miller, guy I know got a job for her. VIP pickup and drop off. I'll send the details over. Sound good?
Well, it's not.
Attaboy! Good talk.
All right, guys, time to tackle Riot Club and Shift Lock, which means I'm in the market for a drag car.
Let me know once you get yourself one and we'll shake.
Get down. How about you, Mac?
I'll buy and set up my own drift ride. Thanks. Time to throw some skids again.
Oh, and Jess? The gambler's got a job contact for you. You should already have the info.
He does? Interesting.
Near some racing action in Lakeside.
Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
I'm sure we can settle this. Just drive. You're a maniac!
Thanks. Not even a challenge.
585, subject is 440 and considered dangerous. Be advised, we're setting up roadblocks. Vehicle.
So we're clear. For pursuit, my fees triple.
What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay. Triple. Just keep driving.
Copy.
Trying to flip it in here, control.
The subject's currently going westbound on Soledad Drive. subject going westbound on Solis.
Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
I thought you were a professional.
You want to drive? No? Didn't think so.
Be advised, route of travel will be limited.
Copy that. Control, subject is collided with the barricades.
Gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. Sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. Girl like you become a runner anyway.
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
And that's your stop.
Good. That was fun.
Ramirez has a lot to say about you. not all of it bad.
So you're my mysterious benefactor.
I have a chance for you to prove yourself. Interested?
I figured Marcus Weir had a good reason for putting us in touch.
We'll see. Sending you the info.
The wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We've got to throw them off the scent.
You got it.
Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked. Hey, babe. How's you, gorgeous? Uh-huh. I'll be there in a moment. TTYL BFM.
Who is that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover.
You said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things. You're fast. Can I call you the next time I need a ride to the airport?
No. There you go.
Rock on, babe.
So, guess that convoy job you did for Weir wasn't a fluke. I'll have another job for you soon, Miller. Expect me.
Hey, Jess. Now goes the job.
I'm knee-deep in cloak and dagger crap. I wish I knew what it was all about.
Wow, really? Cool.
Maybe you should pull out. Sounds dangerous.
Nah, beats driving bank robbers around. I'm sticking with it. Besides, the money's great.
Thank you.
Miller, I need you on courier assignment today. Got a few things I need you to pick up for me. Check your GPS.
I better not be picking up your groceries. That's a lot of stops. What do I hit first?
Doesn't matter to me. Just be quick about it.
Something for me. Now for the rest of the stops. What's this? Some sort of audio recording? Let's see what's on it.
You made bank on last night's race. You should calm down the people who got nervous after Tyler Morgan messed with us.
Good. About time we expanded them. What do the other leads say?
It's Lena Navarro.
Has a company and 1% club of listening. But Silver Six won't agree to meet.
Torch their boss's car. They'll come around.
Navarro is fixing more and more races, and she's expanding outside the city, too. Nice weather today, huh? On to the next stop.
I didn't do nothing, officer!
Shut up! Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing? The house wants us to turn up the heat on Silver Six, and you're not happy.
You're damn right I'm not happy.
To hell with this. I'm going back to Rockport.
Navarro has cops in her payroll? That's not good. Just hand it over already. Keep knocking them down.
Sorry, sir. The boss is not seeing anybody.
Cut the crap, all right? The collector's expecting me.
Is that Ramirez?
Plans have changed. He's with someone important.
Someone? Who?
A VIP from overseas. Sorry, that's all I know.
You guys don't talk very much, do you? There. That's the last one.
Miller, did you get the recordings?
I did.
Good. Meet me ASAP.
Gotta listen to that last recording before I hand it in.
Sure it was him? I watched his garage burn. I thought he was smart enough to get the message.
I'm positive. Morgan beat that graveyard shift chick one-on-one. His friend McAllister's making a name for himself, too.
McAllister's back on the scene? God damn it. Morgan's putting together a crew for the Russian. I know it.
What do we do?
I'll let you know.
I should keep this one for when the boys need cheering up. Hello, Ramirez. Here are the recordings.
How many cop cars did you have to take out to get those?
None. It's terribly disappointing.
See you around, Miller.
Miller.
Nice work on the courier job. Ready for more work?
Not until you answer some questions.
Only question that matters is, do you want to bring down the house? One more job, then we meet. Sending you the info.
Me to... Oh no, we're doing this again?
Can't stay away, can you? Where are we headed?
The Rift VIP terminal, and...
I know, step on it. Expecting trouble?
She called you.
That's a lot of cars. Who'd you piss off this time?
I was looking into the origins of that car your crew hijacked. From the looks of it, I hit a major nerve.
Yeah!
It's Ramirez. I'm on my way to the airport.
Good. November will brief you in the air. She's got your passport and flight plan. Miller, Ramirez's life is in your hands. Don't disappoint.
Jesus!
I get a random flight at the airport.
Here's hoping you're headed somewhere warm.
With my luck, I'll end up in Sweden.
You... kidding me? Not even a challenge. We're close. Get ready for it.
I'm ready.
Ha! What a sight.
Hey, Miller. Next time in town, how about a drink?
Don't finish that sentence. Great. First house thugs, now cops too. My day just keeps getting better.
Roman to 37 in pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is heading northbound through the bus lane.
Mm-hmm.
subject set northbound through the Rustwing.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is in a code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
That drink.
You're right. I
did. Listen, the tech in that Koenig set your crew took, it belonged to a defense contractor out of East.
Oh, Max just gonna love this.
Drive.
Copy.
Copy. Subject vehicle going westbound. Approaching the barrio.
Still don't have you in handcuffs. I'm impressed.
How about you tell me that in person?
Yes. It's time.
Ramirez blew his cover so he could get you on a list. Now it's time we made use of it.
Hang on, I don't even know your name.
Call me the Broker.
Not much to go by.
Do one more job for me, then you decide if you trust me. If you make it out alive.
There's a disguise in your glove compartment. Put it on before you reach the location.
There's no way they won't see through this. Come on.
Ramirez set you up with a bulletproof identity. People don't see what they're not looking for, Miller. Trust me.
the new driver? Where are you?
I'm almost there.
Look, whatever you do, stay quiet and don't do anything reckless. Got it?
Reckless? Who, me?
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Which one you want to hit first?
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I'd remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. Be all of it. You still owe me for last time. Next up, let's go. Navarro.
Where are we on Morgan?
You focus on the casinos. I'll handle the streets.
I'll focus on what I need to focus on. Don't presume to give me orders.
Of course. Apologies, sir. Don't worry about the streets. I'll clean them up.
Don't.
Contact. She'll know what it means. Done. Next. They've all been paid off. How about you?
The guy's taken care of. We're good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
An early Christmas bonus, officer. Make sure it gets to your boss. One stop left. Hit it. Officer Donut Hole got his payout. They still haven't caught Morgan and his crew, though.
They'll get him.
No, they won't. Not without help. How are we on this guy, Hammer?
It's on its way.
Great. Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Another day, another job. Gotta make this quick. First stop down.
Give the order. Skyhammers, go.
Next up.
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Here we go. That's the spot. Okay, let's get this over with. Like the place. Gotta find that next location. I gotta pick it up. What a joke. Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
And we're off. Location. Okay, let's get this over with. Okay, I'm here. Keep knocking them down.
All day. Step on it.
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Punch it, Jess. Location. First stop down. Up. Gotta make this quick. Keep knocking him down. That's the spot.
All of them. And hey, nice time. All right, one last destination, then you're off the hook. Hey, that driver, where'd you say you found her?
Not sure. Why?
Do I know her? She a street racer?
Don't think so. Strictly professional.
Well, she's fast and quiet. That's a rare combo.
That she is.
Keep her on the list. See you again.
Oh, yes, you will. Boys, Navarro's up to something.
Of course she is.
I don't know what it is, but the cops are in on it. And she mentions something called Skyhammer.
Just how many strings is that woman pulling?
Doesn't matter. She can't stop us.
How did you find that out anyway?
Drove around town while she bribed all her lackeys. You know, girl stuff.
You what now?
Just keep your eyes open, all right? We'll talk later.
Thank you.
smokes. Let my people go crazy. Them stars falling, don't chase them. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for a crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop that ass for a crash. The sky's falling, baby, drop
that ass for a crash. You wanna run with us? Come back when you have a real good deal.
Thank you.